Hey guys, so you forgot your Windows 10 password, that's why you're here today, is that right? Don't worry, I got you covered. Stay with me on this video and let's fix your problem. Let's go! Open your browser and search for Lazesoft password recovery and click this one here, forgotten Windows admin password recovery freeware, and click free download. And there you go, it's done. So we got it here. Once you finish the download, double click to open or to install and select yes. This window should come up. Just press OK and click accept the agreement. Next, I'm gonna zoom in this one a bit. Next, next, install. And that's it. Finish. So from there, Lazesoft will open and there is a wizard where you can create a bootable media. In our case, we will be using a USB. So click this one, burn bootable CD USB disk now. I'm just gonna say same as the computer. It's asking for the Windows version. Just hit next. So in my case, it's the USB flash E drive. Click start. A warning will pop up. You must format the USB disk before it can be made bootable. If you have important files you need to backup, do you want to format the USB disk now? Yes. And this will create a Lazesoft bootable media. Now that you have created the Lazesoft recovery CD or USB disk, you're ready to run the recovery tools. And there's an instruction there on how to boot from CD or DVD or how to boot from USB flash drive. So if you don't know how to do that, just click this link here and it should redirect you to the instruction. Click finish and close it. And that's it. So we're going to run the USB to the computer that requires a Windows 10 password reset. Let's plug in the USB boot media that we just created earlier and reboot the computer. Make sure to select the USB storage device as your boot media so it will run the USB boot media that we created. Select or highlight the Lazesoft Live CD and press enter. Once the Lazesoft Recover My Password screen come up, select the Reset Windows Password in the drop-down menu and click Next. A small window pop-up message will come up asking for your confirmation if this is for non-commercial use only. Click Yes, then click Next. Select the username that you want to reset. In my case, it is Aslan. Click Next. Then click the big blue circle reset unlock button. This will clear the user's password. Password reset successfully message will pop up. Click OK. And then click Finish. Reboot the computer once again. Quickly remove the USB boot media while the computer is rebooting. And that's it, we're done. It shouldn't be asking for password anymore. You can then create a user's password from the control panel under user accounts later on if you want. That's it guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.